உங்கள் வீட்டுக்கு செல்ல வழி காட்டுவீர்களா? நாம் தண்ணீரை அங்கு எடுத்து செல்லலாம்.
Most of the world's population lives in rural environments, especially in developing countries. They are looking for some change in their lives, and technology in some cases can really help.
Although the robot had a male voice, it is perceived as a woman, because it is a woman's job to carry water, as they perceived it in the villages. Technology companies, they try to design solutions to a large extent to serve the communities who can afford the technology at this point. And I think that's where the divide lies. It's not so much a cultural divide that's really there, because poverty is right before your eyes, you don't miss it.